I was just a boy of 10. My father met a miner's death, trapped inside through 20 nights. No one made it out alive. So there I was, alone but free, the master of my destiny. But trouble found me right away. My close companion since that day, and I'm on the side of wrong again. I'm on the wrong side, my friend. Whichever way the wind is blowing, no matter where the river bends, I'm on the side of wrong again. At 21, I fell in love to a girl of 16 years, but a jealous father ran me down, left me in the road for dead. So I decided there and then I'd find the car, I'd take revenge. Fire caught the house and fields. I haven't slept a whole night since, and I'm on the side of wrong again. I'm on the wrong side, my friend. Whichever way the wind is blowing, no matter where the river bends, I'm on the side of wrong. I'm on the side of wrong again. I ran 3 years and finally stopped. Cut my hair and found a job, working in a road cafe, sleeping in the parking lot. Late one night the store was robbed, the owner dead, his boy was shot, and I'm the only one he saw. And I'm waiting for the trap door to drop, and I'm on the side of wrong again. I'm on the wrong side, my friend. Whichever way the wind is blowing, no matter where the river ends, I'm on the side of wrong again. I'm on the side of wrong again. I'm on the side of wrong.